Some people are under the impression that dynamic component inspection is only a technical activity. It is not. The technicians are struggling with huge administrative workload on SAP to ensure the traceability of every operation. The technicians have to stop what they're doing and go back to the keyboard to enter information, then back to the component. With this type of activity, it is very easy to lose your train of thought and question what you saw when you were taking the measurements. Rather than picking up minutes to fill SAP, the smart glasses will give us the opportunity to cut the administrative time by 41% and increase the reliability of the information recorded in SAP. When inspecting a gearbox, you can have anywhere from 10 to more than 100 parts, so every little bit of technology really does help.